Today's retirement is different. It's time to write new chapters in our life stories. To hit the open road in search of new horizons and fresh faces. Grand adventures. Or simple pleasures. It's not the final chapter in the book of life, but rather a new beginning, a second act.